Oh no, they appear to be pursuing. I barely have the ammunition to do anything. I do have grenades though. Brian tries his best. He does, true. But Zombie Hunters, what's up, dude? How are you? Dude, I really hate this loadout too. Trust me. This is all I had on offer at the time. An extended mag though. Another Dorito chip. Very cool. They are still very far away. At least that one was. Isn't there a way to like get up here in a different way? Oh, dip! Shmoobit! 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 Ah! I'm good at this game, I swear, chat! We go. Look at that! Hey! There you go. That's it. Yeah, I did it wrong the first time. Okay. Alternator meta? Has that ever been a thing? I have doubts that was ever a thing. Was the alternator ever in the meta? Maybe when it had, what were they called? The rounds that did a lot of damage. I forgot the name of them. You guys know it, I guarantee it. That's good loot. Good loot, good loot, good loot. Streamer loot, streamer loot. Disruptor, yeah. Maybe then, otherwise, no. I don't think that would ever be in the meta. Alternator was like built from the ground up to be a mid-tier SMG. It shouldn't be very good. It's like, oh god. It's like a mid-tier, low recoil, decent damage. And then on the flip side, you get the R99 where it's like, you know? It's just different. It hits different. Was there actually only one of them? What happened there? Oh, yeah, no, there's people. Charged Rifle Charlie! Don't look me in the eyes, I have laser beams! I am Superman, objectively the worst superhero in all of the DC comics. Where you going, Mr. Pathfinder? Oh no, he's so lit. Okay, R99. Oh, damn it! Wait, what grenades do I have? All right, chat, do you believe? Yeet! No! Oh god, I slid. I didn't mean to do that. I don't even know where that went. I have no idea where that arc star went. Never mind. You were right to not believe in me in that moment. They're running away. The ghost call. Oh god, I only have two shots of this. Oh! All the tracking! That was some smooth tracking, but it wasn't good enough. You're on the bus. Good shit, East. Good shit. Proud of you. Oh, ammo! Delicious, delicious. Hungry hippos. Okay, how far are we from the line? Not that far. They didn't loot everything here. The heathens! I want to play. What, Plague Apex? Dude, I took such a long break from Apex, like the longest I've taken in a while. When Cyberpunk dropped, I was only grinding that game. They didn't loot that. Also, what is this song? What is this song? I feel like I should be in turmoil. Alright, if they ignored us, they'd be looting right now and or engaging in a fight over there. It looks like everything was looted here, so there's a strong chance we are going to run into them very soon. They have to have went down, right? That is what my Mirage instincts tell me. No cyber... On Cyberpunk, what settings did your GPU handle the best? Weirdly enough... Oh, there's a blue armor over there. In there. I play it on full screen, one monitor, so I turn one of my monitors off. 1440p, low setting. That was the only time it actually worked, like... Well, I mean, anything at 1080 pretty much goes, but when I'm streaming it, man, it's so hard to play it at a good fidelity. It's not a good stream game, I found out. A lot of people were avoiding my stream because of spoilers. They're like, we ain't gonna watch Cyberpunk because we want to play the game ourselves, said all the console players who then got a day one release game that was broken as fuck. They messed that up so bad. Okay. It's like I'm messing this up. Like, really. Come on! This is my kill! You do not survive this. Please come in my corner, dude! Just go in my corner, see what happens! See what happens? I'll shoot at your ankles all freaking night! That is what I was built for! Literally all lower body shots. I wasn't aiming for the head at all. Actively. Go for the ankles, Chad. It's essential. Oh god, oh! That's an enemy. Okay. Wow. Okay, we got third party. That was looking great. That was looking cool. Oh, this is definitely the radio songs you hear in Cyberpunk when you're out in the desert. It's really funny though. You know what I've kind of Olympus, let's go. Yes, Olympus, we're in. Yes, we're not playing World's Egg anymore. World's shit. Finally. Discord. What about it? Are you talking about the literal word Discord or the Discord notification of something? Why don't you play with your club members, Razor? There are none yet. There are none. Please do not bother me about this. Please do not. Samurai. Dude, I love that game. I've dumped about 50 hours in it, and probably about 40 of it has been spent in the open world, just taking out squads of like violent gang members. It's so fun. It's so fun. I love the combat. And the crafting system. Like, can I join your club? We have like 7 spots open. I think we're going to play marbles later in the stream for it. I don't know yet. World's Edge, more like Boar's Edge. I fall asleep every time. At first, I really did like Season 6 World's Edge. I thought it was better than King's Canyon. But then Olympus came out, and I was like, no, I don't want to play anything else for right now. Now that we've had the map for so long, I do like it. I don't think it's the best map we've ever had. But man, it's pretty to look at, and it's overall, I think it's fairly balanced. In terms of rotations and loot pool and places of interest, POIs. Okay. Wingman! I had the loadout. It's already here. We have it. We're not listening to K-pop. What? I went down, and the flames got higher. K-pop? What? How are those relevant to each other at all? Dude, come on. I've been my wingman shots today. Trust. Trust. We need a vehicle, though. I am the resident car driver who definitely does not have a license. I you should have passed my driver's test. Well, maybe they had some strong points, but still, I'm a good driver.
Love is a burning thing and it makes a fiery ring bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Thank you for that. Appreciate it. Yeah, do so. The 100 bit. And the sing song session. You know what I realized, chat? After playing the Titanfall campaign, you guys remember the mission where we were, we were chasing down the ship. We're chasing down the ship. It was like flying really low, and we had to wall run on it and take out the gunners and stuff. This is the ship that they had. At one point in the mission, you had no option to like run to the next area. So they flew one of these up next to you. So I didn't realize it, but those are the exact same ships, which is kind of cool. Wait. Scan the area first, guys. Don't just start looting and you put your nose down. Wait, are you actually shooting at somebody? What's going on? I think they are. Hello? I'm ready. Dead person. This sounds like some stock footage music right here. Where are they, man? I need answers. Holy shit! No, the lag did stop! I'm dead. spoilers. Spoilers to what? Oh, this is a good song. Yo, are you actually gonna save this? Please, help me. I'm bleeding everywhere. This is a good beat though, actually. You did great back there. I just want you to know that. I don't have any, like, rewards for you, but, like, still, I love you. I would kiss you on the mouth if I could. I need help. Only 30 seconds remain. Any meds? This guy said, what the fuck? He said WFT. What does that mean, chat? Any acronym experts in chat? What does WFT mean?
I need help.
Wait, can you... Okay, I'm really having trouble here. What does that mean? What does WFT stand for, dude? I actually kind of want an R301. Because this is... I have, like, only close range. I guess Wingman can't be mid-range, but... Please, I need healing! Any kind of healing! Any! Wait, why is fucking great not allowed? Is it... What? Why is that a term that's not allowed in the stream? I'm confused. That's weird. I feel like that would have been a typo of some kind. Why is fucking not allowed? Dude. Thank you, drug man, for your trampoline. I'm gonna go this way now. Wait, is that an already used car? Is that the one we had before? Wait a minute. Oh, no, that's a new platform. I'll just be over here getting a new vehicle that I'm definitely licensed to use. Engaging. Oh, no, I didn't have a chance to get... I'm getting the car. We gotta go, chat. Help the team. Don't be useless. I'm a tried and true driver. Hashtag don't be useless. Pog, you clap. Wasn't useless, Pog. I still might be, though.
I need help.
I still need help. Hey, there's some zingers for you, chat. Easy, two taps. Another headshot coming out. I don't have any health, so if I lose a lot of armor, I am absolutely boned. It will be an unfortunate turn of events. Okay. Great, awesome. I was doing so well for like 5 seconds, and then it all fell apart. Where are the flex? What flex? Bow flex? In 2077, what makes someone a criminal? Well, I mean, the normal shit makes you a criminal, but it's in the lore of Cyberpunk that, for the most part, domestic disputes do not get handled by the policemen. They let... people on the streets take matters into your own hand, which is why I, as the character V in the game, I'm allowed to go around killing literally thousands of gang members and nobody bats an eye because they want me to. That's lore. That's something you find in the world. I guess that is kind of spoilers, but Dardusa, stop it. This is a good playlist though. Spoilies, no spoilies. I've never heard it. Never heard it said that way. Spoilers are pretty pogo, though. Did I just spoil that for you guys? Type a yep cock in the chat if you think I spoiled it for you and you hate me now. Because I don't think I did. I think, honestly, that was one of those things you just learn about the universe over time, you know? No cock. Even if it is a spoiler, it's not a big one. Hush up. Hushity hush. This song adds 100 to the coolness. It does. This song's good. Why would you use Poppy's emote on that one? It's weird. Not only do they want you to do it, they pay you for the shit. So, no, they do pay you. That's how I made most of my money. Oh, and crafting, because I just craft like a billion jackets and then sell them. Usually the vendor runs out of money before I can sell all of them, which is a pain in the ass, trust me, but... It's not a big one. That's a stretch, dude. That's a stretch. That one's not even that bad. Not even that bad. Don't slander Poppy like this, please. I don't think it's slandering. I mean, we have the Poppy off emote, so it's already like... her face could be used aggressively at this point. Oh, this song dropped at the greatest of moments ever. And we have Krippy at the wheel. This playlist is... Oh, there's so many people here. Do people actually land in this area? Dude. Dorito chip. Send a meg. To my left, to my right. Behind me, probably. Mozambique. I'll take the L shit over that. I need a little bit of range. I got two SMGs. Good armor, though. Hemcock. Yes. This is the strat, chat. Where? Where's Octane? Did they go under? They must have. Wait, no. Flankerino, chat. Flank. This is the strat.
Lucky us. We're already inside. Sending out another me. Damn, he's good looking.
Better. They won't expect it. They never expect the Spanish Inquisition. The Mirage Inquisition. The Mirage Inquisition. Oh, he just killed everyone. I didn't need to be here. Where's the others? Octane, who are you? He was struggling to kill right now. Hemlock. Balanced weapon, by the way. Give me all your stuff. It's Angel. Oh, look at this. They were just loaded up. Yo! R99, alternator. God damn it, dude. My tracking was on. God damn it. Hey, this song is a bop, too. This is one of my favorite... is this a synthwave song? Whatever genre this is part of, it's the best one out of all of them. Big time. That was pretty good, though, chat. Did you see those crazy shots? Man, this just in. Man who has played several hundred hours of the game finally learns how to aim. Woo! He fucking did it! Sata hot pot. What? That sounds like the worst vibes. I hate those vibes. Damn. I haven't rage quit yet, chat. Have I rage quit today yet? I don't know if I have yet. I'm just going to go with no, because I've never done that in my life. I'm a perfect streamer who never gets mad at the game that he plays for a living. Never. I was really proud of those shots I was making, though. I relate to that so much. Which one? The one that's... how do you say your name? Sata Hot Pot. Sata Hot Pot. Say it a hat pat. Hot pocket. Oh, and choo-choo. No, I did. Ah, come on. It's choo-choo train mode. Does it really count? I haven't done it in an actual match. Hello? Is anyone in there?
Everything is going to be great. That's what I keep telling myself.
Yes, it does. No. No, it doesn't. Okay. It's a limited time mode, meaning everything that I do wrong or any bad moves I make within that mode cannot be counted because the mode will leave along with all my issues. Okay? That's how it works. Don't test me. I know video games better than you do. All right? By the way, everyone who's been here, has the bitrate been, like, awful? Because I have had, like, consistently the bitrate drop all throughout stream. I don't know, though. I have no idea. It's been good. Kind of. Yeah, I feel like it's a kind of. Because people aren't complaining about it that much. I don't know. It's not on my end, Loaf. I got my internet bills paid for. Should be like 20 megabits up. It's definitely fast enough. We're doing 720p, dude. Okay.